Hey, so Raoul, I know we say Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, but you know, there's some other expressions we use in English. Do you want to hear them?
Yes,
of course. You sure you do? Okay, let's start with this then. Let's kiss under the mistletoe. At Christmas parties, we get the mistletoe and we smooch.
Very typical. Do you want me to translate that?
Yeah, try.
Besarse debajo del muérdago. Súper típico en Navidad, ¿verdad?
Yeah, in England, right? Yes. At office parties.
Office parties, yes.
Yeah. Okay, so let's try another one. Of course, eat, drink, and be merry. Just means to eat and
drink. What's that expression? ¿Qué significa?
Ah, eat, drink, and be merry.
Eat, drink. Eat, drink and be merry se utiliza como una expresión de bebe, come y sé feliz. Be merry, be happy. Sé feliz.
That's it. Just another expression to use.
What else?
Of course, we always wish for a white Christmas. Because it's never a white Christmas.
it's a rainy
Christmas. Mm-hmm. So every year, if the weather forecast says, will it be a white Christmas?
Yes. En Inglaterra ya sabéis que tienen más agua que nieve y siempre esperan una blanca Navidad, pero pocas veces la tienen. Así que, blanca Navidad.
Yeah,
Alicante,
there's
just
no
smoke. What do we do to bring? Cheers.
Cheers? We just say cheers.
Yes,
cheers,
brindar. What do we say that? Here, chin chin.
Chin chin.
Yeah.
Chin chin. Salud.
Something like that. Salud.
Salud.
Chin chin.
Chin chin.
Here they say cheers.
Cheers. And maybe one more, around Father Christmas, we would say, do you believe in the magic of Christmas?
¿Crees en la magia de la Navidad?
Do you believe?
I do. And you? You guys believe?
Yeah, the magic of Christmas.
Course.
So, let's wrap it up.
Yes.
You say?
Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
Yes. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.